Since our album's back there, if there's in the back, you'll hear lots of interesting sound effects and percussions back there. And we even asked Jessica to go back there because we need some more toys, and she was certainly interested in playing with toys. I'd like to thank Derek up there for getting some video the other night. Good. For trying that with the iPad for the first time. So I hope everything comes out of the bag and not too good at it, but I think we got it. So we're going to say. Elves are us.
Thank you. fundraisers every year at Sub Sale, which just went happened recently. It was great. We made over $3,000. And thank you so much to everyone who ordered Sub, helped make Sub, the kids who worked so hard collecting the orders. It's fantastic. And the carnival is coming up in March, so you'll certainly hear more about that soon. That's our other major fundraiser here. And all this money is used for so many different things for the kids. Instruments, summer band program, entrances for special band competitions, just anything really that we can do to support the band. So we thank you so much for all your support in whatever way. If you want to become involved, you can always get more information from me, from Mr. Clare, on the website, or if you can show up at a meeting, the high school band director, Mrs. Fox, which is Tuesday of the month. And as a commission, we have our great fudge giveaway at every Christmas concert. And we have two packages of fudge. And on the back of our program, on the bottom, I think, left corner, we have a pink dot. That means you are the lucky winner of fudge by fudge by sign.
Thank you. Thank you.